Hello, my name is Jansen. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is 2 by 2. I read. Yes, the earth filled up with a people, but they seen it so much was God was sorry. He made them, he decided to send a flood to wash away everyone on earth. There's diamond. You have the Bible gem. Next page. There was a man named Noah who wasn't like the others. Noah loved God and obeyed him. God decided to spare Noah and his family from the flood. Next page. Wait. Yes, God warned Noah about the flood. He told him to build an animal boat with a low roof, three decks, a window, and a door. In the open, Noah built it. There's them. You have the Bible gem. Wow. Wow. This question. Who love and obey God? Number 3. Next page. God told Noah to collect two of every kind of animal. He made one farm, they know his family and animals sent into the boat. Noah shut the door. Wow. Next page. It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. Water fell from the sky and rose from the ocean was reckless. Even the tallest mountain despaired the flood. This question. Did God tell Noah to take one of the each kind of animal to own the ark? Yes. Next page. Meanwhile, Noah, his family, and all animals were safe in the boat. Floating on the flood water, God had not his family, and all the animals were safe in the boat. Floating on the full water, God had not forgotten about Noah, not even for a moment. Next page. God sent a wind to blow the water went all down. They both rest on the mount. Noah sent all out a dove. When he didn't return, he knew it was safe. Next page. When ground was dry, God told them to come out. He put the rainbow in the sky and promised that he would never flood the whole world again. Next page. God put a rainbow in the sky as promise that God would never flood the world again. Earth again. True. Correct. Yet today we will do activity. Story memorial match, I pray. Start. Oh my. Oh my.